A powerful absence from the new Marvel movie Black Panther: Wakanda Forever? It's impossible not to miss star Chadwick Boseman from the sequel after Boseman passed away from colorectal cancer at the age of 43.
Chadwick Boseman was truly a superhero, both on the screen and in real life, undergoing cancer treatment while filming all these movies.
The public never knew he was sick, but concerningly, statistics show colorectal cancer is rising in people younger than 50, and there are well-known disparities in the disease by both race and ethnicity, regardless of age.
Individuals in the non-Hispanic Black population are significantly more likely, about 20% more likely, to develop colorectal cancer and 40% more likely to die of this disease than people in the non-Hispanic white population.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Kimmie, the director of the Young Onset Colorectal Cancer Center, says Chadwick Boseman is sadly representative of many patients she sees.
This is a disease that can happen to an otherwise healthy and young person who may not have a family history or may not have genetic risk factors for getting this disease.
She's leading research looking at why younger people are getting sick, as well as calling for system-wide changes to address disparities, which are likely caused by many factors, including inequities to access to healthcare.
Yeah, this is obviously a huge problem that will go beyond just an individual or an organization or an institution to fix, but really will require public health efforts and people to come together to try to eliminate these disparities in access to quality care.
And she wants young people to pay attention to their bodies and normalize talking about symptoms, which can include blood in the stool, a change in bowel habits or the caliber of your stool, abdominal pain, unintentional weight loss, and fatigue and shortness of breath with exertion, which can signify anemia. And most importantly, she wants people to get screened for the disease, starting at age 45 if you're at average risk, and potentially even younger if you're at higher risk.
As tragic as Chadwick Boseman's death was, I do think one of his lasting legacies will be that he started a national conversation about colorectal cancer